Greetings everybody, Lakshma here, welcome back to another episode of ARMA 3. We are playing the last fun mission for the, all fun missions for the Western Sahara Creator DLC. And let us begin. Assuming the mission will actually work. I hope it will.
Okay, guys, we are going to start the briefing. CSAT has launched a clandestine operation to find chemical weapons that were buried some time back in this region. Latest intel suggests that groups of local militia are already scouring the area in a hope they will get to them first. Is your primary mission, therefore, to find the chemical weapons before they do? Or possible try and obtain information from local tribesmen and search nearby tribal camps for intel. The designated search area is controlled by the UNA. They are an independent group, but don't expect any support from them. And remember, you need to keep a low profile. As you probably remember, the UNA took control of operations in this area after the war between NATO and CSAT, so we have to be discreet. Your contact in the region is a camel breeder, and I'm not kidding. He knows everyone in the area, and should be able to give us our first lead. Okay, Nomad, good luck.
Follow me, brother. It's time to go work. Follow me, brother. It's time to go work. Follow me, brother. It's time to go work. Follow me, brother. It's time to go work.
Form Diamond. Contact, car.
I need to change my weapon.
vehicle. Copy. Standing by. Ready. Standing by.
Hello, my friend. I need information.
Hold fire! Stop!
Copy.
Disembark.
Copy that. Waiting. Ready.
Halt.
Understood.
Riflemen, 75 meters front! Return to formation!
Copy that!
Contact, soldier.
Assumed I know that it's, is it about the this phone or not? Sorry for that, but allergies are a bitch to deal with. Honestly, I don't know. I do not know what else are we supposed to do.
Stay alert! Halt.
Roger.
Fire at will.
No. You had to be very careful with this. Like, holy shit.
Return to formation.
Solid copy.
That was irritating.
Get in that vehicle.
Copy that. Waiting. Standing by. Waiting.
Jaguar for Nomad. The information we received allowed us to trace a phone belonging to a lieutenant of the S-Fire who works for the CSAT. Go to the area, there may be important information for our research. Over.
Get set to engage! embark!
We'll go! Ready! Waiting!
Form wedge!
Standing by!
Cover me! Left! Form wedge! Contact! Soldier! Contact! Man! Machine gunner!
On the move!
Form diamond!
On the move!
Front! Rifle, 100 meters, front. Technical, 100 meters, front. Machine gunner, 75 meters front. Man, 75 meters front.
Nice work, Noma. All information indicates that there would be CSAT trucks at the Quading mine. They would have loaded the crates. Your mission is to go to the site and take pictures of these trucks. With these pictures, we can prove the interference of CSAT in the region.
Position.
Truck grid 032, Niner 58. Technical grid 032, Niner 56. Disembark.
Solid copy. Standing by.
Board that vehicle.
Ready. Solid copy. Waiting. Waiting. Waiting.
Okay, that was pretty long-ish mission. Infiltration. Well, I've never I was not really good with, well, sticking it, but we'll see.
Chimera from Berlin. Your mission is to infiltrate in a small hotel where the officer in charge of these mages spend the night. Once there, kill everyone and take the uniform of the officer. Good luck, Berlin.
Marlin for Chimera, Arbiter. I take the uniform.
Go to the complex. When you are there, be discreet. Over.
Thank you.
that's what I expected.